When Sam came to me for help, I wasn't gonna say no. He'd always been more the lone wolf type, and he needed a little reminder on the value of sticking your neck out. After the fun and games at the monument, Sam headed to White Box. The goons who bought the place had already gotten what they wanted out of it and were moving it off-site. But he didn't care what they were taking out. He wanted to get in. Not that a double-walled EMP containment structure has a lot of back doors. He just needed one.
So, Vic, how do I get in this box?
Look for an industrial air exchanger on the side of the building. Breach it, then go for their security monitoring setup downstairs. Your next objective should be easy to pick out once you've accessed the camera feeds.
Famous last words.
Fuck that asshole! We're not stupid and we're not going in there!